Now that we've made the right choice regarding the number of drops, which indicates the liquidity of the chocolate, there's a second important ground rule. You need to pre-crystallize your chocolate. Pre-crystallization will give the chocolate the right glass, crunch, and shrinking force. The glass is quite important, and you can only achieve this in molded pralines if the molds also have a nice sheen, or if you cast the chocolate against material with a high sheen. Dipped pralines cannot achieve that kind of sheen. They tend to have a satin gloss. Why? Because the chocolate is not poured against a shiny object. Shrinking force is also important. If the chocolate can't shrink, then you won't be able to unmold it. Shrinking force helps you to easily remove the chocolate from the mold. And crunch. Chocolate has to be hard. Eating chocolate that's chewy and rubbery is never a good thing. To achieve good results, you really need to do only one thing, and that is to pre-crystallize your chocolate.